Like combining a solvent with a solute. Wait, that creates a solution. What creates a reaction? This video does. Get it? All right, let's just go. Anyway, long story short, I've never shot a reaction video before, and I'm the kind of person who likes to try new things. That's a lie. That is not me at all, actually. Guys, I like to read the same books over and over again, and I also like to go to the same restaurants and order the same dishes because I know they'll be my favorite. And why spend money on something that you don't know whether or not you'll even like? But yeah, trying new things. That's a thing a lot of people do, and I'm one of those people now, too. Ding! Battle of the year. Is this about dancing? Oh my god, oh my god, it's a movie about dancing. Dance is a good thing I love. There are Korean people in it. Another thing I love. Oh, pardon me. Oh no, a horrible plane crash. Oh good, she's relatively unscathed. Oh, but her boyfriend's a total narcissist, so emotionally she's completely jaded. He just littered! That's... Whoa, what just happened? Did he just get eaten by a tiger? Okay. Ooh, they're beautiful fireflies. Filled with an eerie mysticism, this video is. Oh, she's the tiger. Okay, so did she kill him? Is that what we learned just now? Small comment. I don't know if you're supposed to pause reaction videos, but I'll pause it now. Just once, I'd like to see Katy Perry do a song where she is a strong, independent woman, but not based off the actions of a man prior. I mean, guys, we all get dumped, and yeah, that's something to rise above, but maybe she wants to be the eye of a champion, fire of a tiger, or whatever, because she has a big career goal in mind, or she was in a seemingly debilitating life experience and was able to, through her own inner character and strength, lift herself up out of it, you know? I mean, does it have to be because you dated an asshole? Just saying, maybe your next song should be like, I'm studying hard because I wanna get good grades and someday own my own business, yeah! Copyright Hannah Hart. Yay! See, look, don't even like the song, but here it is. Makes me wanna do this. Ooh, heels, those are cute. I like the two-tone. No! She ripped them in half! Oh, she got a banana. No! She got a banana! Wait, why did she have to spear the banana? Was it really running away? Ooh, obligatory shower scene. Wait, I'm confused. Why are they throwing toothpicks at the tiger? Is she the tiger? See guys, look, I told you, I don't even like the song, yet this is what happens when I listen to it. Yeah! Yes! That's me! Oh shit, the tiger's back! Wait, wasn't she the tiger? Is this her battling her own inner demons for the guilt of murdering somebody? Ooh, a flower crown! Now is it all a dream? It's all a dream. Yeah. Oh! It's all not a dream, a dream! Well, she seems pretty happy in her new life. The end. I liked it! Guys, that was my first reaction video, and I have to say that watching that music video really made me think about how much I enjoyed the music video for Get Your Freak On, so I'm just gonna go ahead and watch that right now. Who's that chick?